สูงจังเรียนสูงต้องชาคมมองอ่อนต้องเนื้อมองดันมันเชื่อมโลกมรัสวากัมพูชีในมันเชื่อมโลกมรัสวากัมพูชีมีบอมรัสวากัมพูชีเราประกอบเช่นสำหรับโคโลโกวิสาอินันเราประกอบประมาณวันกัดลอยประมาณนั้นน้ำสำหรับมองอ่อนได้ก่อนนัดวิสาบอกไปกับซาเซนเซ่ห้าก็มีสวากัมง่ายวันปีกูเรตขมายพองได้ให้บ้องโอนได้จังประตูบ้านบักบ่อปีขมายมากรเรก็ค้างเลี้ยงขยมเมียนตัวเวอร์จูได้ให้กรรมนั้นได้ให้จีบิเซ่คือสิบากรรมกงใจแต่แต่น้องสำหรับโคโลโกวิสัยนั้นได้เมียนอัตราการพระได้เทียบยิ่งเกมพ่อนักน้องประเทศกรเรจ้าสุดจุดสัวจ้านี่คืออัตเตจนกวนมาบ่มเป็นไอกระซ่าจ้าประกงใจให้จมปูประกงใจนักน้องประเทศกรเรนี่คืออัตราการพระเทียบจ้าคือจะลองปีนปั้นป้อนแต่เหมือนปีป้อนพรำน้องเหมือนเรียนวนใจปนน้องเฮยจมปัวแต่ยะเปกมใจคือจะหลับตับปีตึกใบง่ายคือบ้องโอนไอมาบ้องเป็นไอกระซาบานไอจะตัวลอยบานไฮเฮยจมปัวบ้องโอนได้ปิดบ้านน้องการมาบ้องเป็นไอกระซาตัวคือบ้องโอนไอจะต้องตามเพกหรือก็ตามหมักข้าวหรือก็ตามดีตูจากหมักย้อมส่งดอกการบุญบุญแฟนบุญหอมมวยหาใบสำหรับบ้องโอนได้เมียนเป๊ะง่ายซาหลับตึกคือบ้องโอนไอมาบ้องเป็นไอกระซาตัวบานไฮเนี่ยเพิ่มดีสวากุ้มเห็นเลยจ้ะมันแม้กงเจบ้านตายวีซ่าอีนายเต้สำหรับบางคนได้การวีซ่าเอฟซีนักมีสินเทียบก็อาจทัวร์การกงเจบ้านได้แต่เติมเงินประค่ายจับปีใบคายล้านเต้เติมทัวร์การกงเจบ้านสำหรับคนเงินกับอัดคืออาจชาร์จตัวเพกบ้านจ้าห้องจำโดยเงินขย่มก็มีกรมหุ้นอะไรต่างๆก็มีลูกเครื่องอะไรต่างๆเยอะจำประเภทจากในคอมพิวเตอร์นั่งตัวจับไอ้เมื่อครั้งในบ้าน
บ้าจะได้สู้บางคนหรอคนี้ไงเนี่ยខ្ញុំមកចង់បង្ហាញអំពីកុំព្យូទ័រដែល LS Electronic យើងខ្ញុំបាទមានលក់ដូចជាកុំព្យូទ័រកាមេរ៉ាហើយនិងទូរស័ព្ទទូទៅដូចជានៅខាងក្រោយក្នុងនេះខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងយើងមានបាទកុំព្យូទ័រគ្រប់ម៉ូដហើយនិងគ្រប់ម៉ូដែលតែម្ដងបងប្អូនបាទគឺយើងមានទាំងប្រភេទ MacBook ទាំងប្រភេទ Windows ទូទៅតែម្ដងដូចជា Asus MSI បាទឬក៏មានច្រើនប្រភេទមែនទែនបងប្អូនណាដែលជាតម្រូវការរបស់បងប្អូនដែលចង់បានសូមបងប្អូនតាក់ទងមក LS Electronic បាទយើងខ្ញុំដែលទីតាំងរបស់យើងនោះគឺនៅសុវណ្ណយកបាទបងប្អូនដែលនៅពីលើអាគារហាងខ្មែរជាន់ទី2តែម្ដងហើយគឺយើងមានលក់ច្រើនមែនទែនយើងមានព្រមតែកុំព្យូទ័រទេបងប្អូនបាទគឺយើងមានដូចជាម៉ៅដូចជាកាស Bluetooth ឬក៏ handset អីគឺយើងមានច្រើនមែនទែនដូចជាប្រភេទ gaming ក៏យើងមានដែរបងប្អូនមានច្រើនមែនទែនទៅតាមតម្រូវការរបស់បងប្អូនផងដែរហើយយើងមិនមានត្រឹមតែលក់ទេបងប្អូនគឺយើងមានជួសជុលនិងផ្លាស់ប្ដូរគ្រឿងបន្លាស់ដូចជា RAM SSD ដែលបងប្អូនមានកុំព្យូទ័រហើយដើរជឿថាចង់ឲ្យកុំព្យូទ័រខ្លួនឯងដើរលឿននោះគឺបងប្អូនអាចតាក់ទងមក LS Electronic ខ្ញុំបានខ្ញុំនឹងណែនាំនិងប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ជូនបងប្អូនតើដាក់ Hard Disk ឲ្យដាក់ SSD ឲ្យដើម្បីឲ្យដើរលឿនហើយសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែលចង់ដំឡើងហ្គេមឬក៏ប្រូក្រាមតូចទូទៅបាទ setup window បាទគឺយើងមានសេវាកម្មខាងនោះដែរសូមបងប្អូនតាក់ទងមកpage យើងផ្ទាល់ឬក៏លេខទូរស័ព្ទរបស់ខ្ញុំដែលមានលេខ010584497បាទអរគុណច្រើនបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នា
ចាសម្រាប់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលបណ្ដាសេវាកម្មកម្ពុជាក៏មានសេវាកម្មបង្រៀនកុំព្យូទ័រតាមអនឡាញដែរចាសម្រាប់បងប្អូនដែលមិនទាន់ចេះសោះក៏អាចចុះឈ្មោះចូលរៀនបានដែរចាសហើយសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃសិក្សាគឺយើងរៀនថ្ងៃប្រហ័សថ្ងៃសុក្រចាចាប់ពីម៉ោង10ដល់ម៉ោង11យប់គឺបងប្អូនរៀនតាមអនឡាញបើសិនជាបងប្អូនមានពេលថ្ងៃសៅបងប្អូនអាចមកអនុវត្តផ្ទាល់នៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលក៏បានដែរហើយការបង្រៀននេះមិនមែនមានតែបង្រៀនខាងផ្នែកកុំព្យូទ័រតែមួយទេក៏មានបង្រៀនអង់គ្លេសកូរ៉េកម្រិតដំបូងទាំងអស់ហើយនឹងមានកម្មវិធីសិក្សាផ្សេងៗជាច្រើនទៀតបើសិនជាបងប្អូនចង់ដឹងនិងលម្អិតកាន់តែច្បាស់គឺបងប្អូនអាចតាក់ទងតាមផេកមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលបម្រើសេវាកម្មកម្ពុជាបានចាអរគុណច្រើន
បាទជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំចង់មកបង្ហាញទីតាំងដើម្បីយើងឈ្មោះទៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលបម្រើសេវាកម្មកម្ពុជាទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលយើងចេញពីក្នុងបាទលេខ9សួរវងយ៉ាក់បាទយើងចេញត្រង់លេខ9មកបងប្អូនហើយយើងនឹងឈ្មោះទៅបាទយើងដើរផ្លូវជា5ម៉ាយគឺយើងបត់ស្ដាំតែម្ដងបងប្អូនបាទបាទនេះគឺជាច្រកបាទលេខ9យើងដើរមកបត់ស្ដាំបន្តិចយើងចូលទៅតែម្ដងចាយើងនឹងដើរទៅទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទយើងដើរផ្លូវជា20ម៉ាយនេះបងប្អូនបាទដល់តែម្ដងបាទឥឡូវយើងចិត្តដល់ហើយបងប្អូនបាទយើងនៅទីនេះតែម្ដងបាទឥឡូវគឺយើងបានមកដល់បងប្អូនហ្នឹងហើយដែលនៅខាងលើនេះគឺ មួយជាមណ្ឌលបំរើសេវាកម្ពុជាបាទគឺជាមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលរបស់យើងតែម្ដងហើយយើងនៅមានអាងឯកទេសដល់ឯកទេសនេះបងប្អូនបាទយើងមានជុំគ្នាតែម្ដងដែរនៅខាងលើនៅជាន់ទី2បងប្អូនបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងឈ្មោះទៅខាងមុខបងប្អូនបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងនឹងឈ្មោះទៅខាងមុខបងប្អូនដែរបងប្អូនតែងតែស្គាល់ហើយបាទហាងខ្មែរក្រោមដីបងប្អូនបាទអាគារក្រោម3ហាងខ្មែរយើងហ្នឹងបាទយើងតាមមកបងប្អូនបាទនេះបងប្អូនបាទគឺជាហាងខ្មែរបាទហាងខ្មែរក្រោមដីដែលបងប្អូនតែងតែស្គាល់តែងតែដឹងដែលបងប្អូនមកស៊ូវ៉ុនយកនេះគឺស្គាល់តែម្ដងហាងខ្មែរក្រោមដីយើងហ្នឹងដែលផ្លូវឈ្មោះទៅក្រោមដីប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលយើងវិញគឺយើងអត់ចុះក្រោមដីទេបងប្អូនបាទយើងចូលមកទៀតមកដើម្បីយើងបាទហើយនេះគឺជាហាងខ្មែរក្រោមដីយើងតែម្ដងបងប្អូនបាទនេះដែលបងប្អូនតែងតែស្គាល់ហើយប៉ុន្តែយើងមិនចង់ទៅក្រោមដីបងប្អូនគឺយើងឡើងមកជាន់ទី2បាទយើងឈ្មោះឡើងមកជាន់ទី2វិញបាទតែយើងនៅជាប់នៅក្រោមដីតែម្ដងច្រើនតាំងតាំងគឺយើងឡើងទៅជាន់ទី2តែម្ដងបាទយើងឡើងតាមដំណើរមកបងប្អូនបាទហ្នឹងហើយយើងឡើងទៅតាមមកតង់ទៀតគឺវត្តឆ្វេងងៀតឆ្វេងមកគឺឃើញតែម្ដងបងប្អូនបាទបាទឥឡូវយើងបានមកដល់ហើយបងប្អូនបាទនេះគឺជាទីតាំងរបស់យើងតែម្ដងគឺនៅជាន់ទី2នឹងតែម្ដងបងប្អូនបាទ